the other side of the field and make sure that you get it out of the attacking third.
Dill comes through again, and there is contact now. Once again, Dill forcing the issue, and she ran into Abigail Parker. The junior's going to shake this one off. Let me take this time to remind you also that we have more championship action here on the GAC Sports Network. It is tomorrow from Hayes, Kansas, Fort Hayes State, taking on Rogers State for the GAC Championship in men's.